one of my favorite plots right here. You can see all the tracks here on the watering hole. There's a few tracks over there, but there goes a deer. But anyways, this is that deep one that I did a time lapse on. Look at that. I mean, that deer was bedded. I mean, I saw it jump 15 yards maybe, 18 tops, maybe 12. I mean, it was just barely into the woods there, but that's how thick this stuff is. All right, so we're gonna tuck it in this little clearing right here and sneak right in. And there's that big old watering hole. And you got your micro plot here that can obviously be improved, but it's here.
Just gonna slowly lower this down. Whoa, that's deeper than I thought. Let me pull it up. Let's just see what I can find, if anything.
Looky here. I'm sitting here looking at about a half dozen more, just sitting here looking. I'll go ahead and pick them while I'm here. I might have some good eating tonight. I ain't gonna tell Kapper about it either. He'll find out when he gets his phone back and looks through the video. Oh, there's another one right there. Oop, about stepped on another one.
Wow, this bluff is gorgeous. I'd say it's even steeper than the one we have back at home. I know it doesn't look like it, but it is. There's a creek down there, and then the rest is Shawnee. I'm not going to go down there. I don't have the right kind of boots on. But it is beautiful.
Thank you.
sure which food plot we're on right now, but here again, where I build the ramp specifically for this reason, that's where they're going to come in and drink at. Pretty much nowhere else. Thank you.